tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Heh! Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Can we move this along?
I've got
places
to be.
Please, let me go!
What's I just wanted
be,
to provide
Jake?
For my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner...
Now the Raiders got tower armor. God damn it.
It's one.
Help!
Two! Three!
Someone there?
Hi.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
about the time-honored tradition of looting.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for dumb animals.
I messed up pretty bad.
Right.
Look, I should probably... But I bet if you're there to explain, I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it work.
Uh-huh.
I'll wait for you by the overpass.